I had never been outside India, even outside my city, to study. I was flying from India to Germany. It was my first time ever in my life. And when I was about to land, I was really nervous, like, how could I cope up with it? I was without my family and without any friends. I have a bachelor's in electrical engineering and I am studying master's, RES, that's renewable energy systems. And we study biogas, biofuels, PV, photovoltaics, solar cells, and also wind energy. You get an overview of all the systems. The thing is, in India, where I was working, it was all conventional power plants like thermal, gas, and hydro. Someday thermal is gonna have an end. The hydro, obviously, because we also facing a shortage for water. And gas, yes, of course. And that's why I decided I want to stay in this field itself, but let's change the source. That is, maybe sun is better, wind is better. So obviously the best part is renewable energy. And that's why I thought, okay, renewable energy, and Germany leads in this. And obviously this is one of the reasons, the main reasons, obviously, to come to Germany. I love the campus. All my colleagues, my classmates were really very welcoming and really helpful. We always stay together. We have a WhatsApp group together. We always communicate on the WhatsApp group. I have found a bunch of few friends. I stick to them still now, and it's gonna continue henceforth. All the lectures and everything was in English, conducted in English. And I must say, it's been like magical. Like, everything has worked out so well. It's really been a very good decision of coming to Haave, Hamburg, I can say.